Hello and welcome back to Proactive New York. I'm Christine Corrado. With me right now is Dennis Calvert, CEO at BioLargo. Dennis, it is great to see you again. How are you?
Hey, Christine. Great to be here. Thank you.
Dennis, you recently released a video with a physician based out of Chicago who gave a testimonial on your product, Clyraguard. What did he have to say?
That's Stephen DeAngelis. He's an associate professor at Northwestern University. And his testimony is just perfect. You know, it really represents an insider's look at from a medical professional's perspective who has a really significant technical understanding of the value proposition of Clyraguard, right? Clyraguard.
Clyraguard is a complex of copper and iodine. It's been effective against bacteria, protozoa, fungi, and viruses, very effective against viruses, including influenza virus, and recently proven to be effective in a level 3 lab against SARS-CoV-2.
This product is an exciting new product. Just 2 days ago, we picked up our first 50,000 units from production. So it's our first commercial run. We did a small sample run. We sold out in a couple of days. We're now into some pretty major production. We've got significant distributors signing up, some online sellers, some niche market sellers into nursing homes. You know, this is a product that's really designed for anyone that's wearing a face mask. And remember, it's a spray. You can spray your face mask. You can spray the inside of your face mask. You can spray it. Really important. While it's on your face, safe and efficacious and even proven to inactivate the SARS-CoV-2 virus. That's the corona COVID-19 virus, right? At a national lab in University of Texas Medical Branch out of Galveston, Texas, okay? So it's a great product. It's going to find its way to the marketplace. A bottle like this lasts about 30 to 60 days. It's the last line of defense for people, really anyone that's wearing a face mask. So we think the product's going to go big time. We're pretty excited about it. Our next production run will be about 200,000 units. So we're gearing up production. We've got 3 contract manufacturers, a whole army of people that are anxious to get involved and see this product go into the marketplace. And we think it's a game changer for Clyra Medical Technologies, our subsidiary. That's the producer and company that's developed this product under our umbrella. And of course, BioLargo is a major shareholder there and a licensor. We think it's just a big winner for the company.
Thanks for that demonstration. And if anyone wants to watch the video with the physician, we'll include it in the text underneath this video. You mentioned scaling up production. Can you kind of add some more color on the distribution agreement that you also mentioned?
Well, there's a couple, right? So we'll end up with a number of distributors. Each has a sort of a special market that they serve. But we also landed a new relationship with really a huge multi-billion dollar player that wants to take the product into the healthcare system across the nation all at once. We're gonna have a lot more detail on that next week. We do have a shareholders meeting on Thursday of next week. We're doing the presentation with Proactive Investors on Tuesday. We wanna encourage everyone to tune in and catch some of the detail. We intend on getting lots of the detailed information about those developments as they unfold. But really, we're at the spot now where our job is to deliver results. And we're anxious to tell everyone about the results that we've done, not what we're doing. Not that are coming, we've actually done. So we're kind of holding it close to the vest until we get that production really verified. But I think the next few weeks are going to be pretty exciting for everybody.
Definitely makes sense. And you do have this medical focus with Clyraguard. What can you tell us about the environmental focus that you also have with coronavirus?
Right. Our core competency, remember, is an iodine chemistry competency, right? We've been doing this for about a little over 10 years. We've got a complete portfolio of innovations. And one of the other products, cupridine, we have a product that's sold into the waste handling industry for odor control. We've taken that core chemistry and we formulated now to develop disinfection. So the next iteration will be disinfectants that can be used and deployed in the marketplace for environmental remediation as well. A very different product than the Clyraguard product, built in a different base, used for different purposes, different regulatory claims, but nonetheless effective. And we've also proven cupridine is effective at complete inactivation of the SARS-CoV-2 virus, the corona-19, or the COVID-19. So the regulatory pathway is the trick there. So we're going to try for a short path. If the short path works, we could be literally in market in a couple of months. If we don't get the short path, which is an expedited filing, it's more like about 12 to 15 months. But either way, we're coming to market. We know we have a winner, so we're anxious to see that product come to market.
So I'm sure investors will hear about that and more and the rest of the story from BioLargo at Proactive's one-to-one presentation. That's going to be next Tuesday, July 21st at 1 p.m. Eastern. What are you hoping that investors take away from this presentation?
Well, the thing about our company is we're not a one-trick pony, right? You know, we've been deep in science and engineering for over a decade. We have a complete portfolio of intellectual property. We tend to focus on the things that are game changers, potential disruptors in the marketplace. And behind these two great products, this Clyraguard, the Cupridyne that's coming for environmental, we just have a long menu of significant innovation, including our PFAS solution. So we're heading into commercial trials for that soon. That's only the second largest environmental disaster in the world right now. So our company's focused on the two top problems facing our world. We've got innovative solutions that we believe will find their way into the marketplace. And so we're a company to watch.
So for those who want to watch Dennis's presentation, visit the Proactive Events page. Dennis, thanks so much for the time today.
Hey, Christine, thanks.